Oh my god. It's a white GPU. Must mean it's for gaming. This is a Gigabyte Vision RTX 3060. I bought this bad boy on a Newegg shuffle for way too much money a couple of years ago. It is a Samsung memory 12 GB 192-bit bus, TU106, run-of-the-mill 3060. But that's kind of the point. So I ran this thing through the normal test gauntlet today, and it's kind of what I expected. I'm actually a little bit disappointed that it wasn't better at Dynex. I really figured the extra memory bus would have treated this well, especially considering Dynex Solve doesn't seem to care too much about memory bus, but not the case. Everything else, kind of what I expected. Flux, it's reasonable. I mean, it's almost good, but not quite. Nexa, pretty good. Again, Dynex, kind of underwhelming at 40 hash to the watt. I would expect this to be closer to high 40s or even 50. You can get 50 hash to watt out of a 20 series card, so not really looking good when the younger brother can't really hold up. Kyla coin, extremely bad efficiency, about half of what I would expect. Everything core, kind of a letdown until we got to Carlson, where it was at 8.75 hash to watt. I consider that pretty reasonable. Ergo, this thing did amazing. Odd because, again, 192-bit memory bus. The hash rates weren't insane or anything, but these are kind of sleepers on Ergo. Really impressed with that. ETC hash, we know this from back in the day. These were really popular Ethereum mining cards, pre and post LHR unlock. Hash rate's decent, and the efficiency's decent. Prog Pow, I wouldn't mine on these. They're okay, but not great. Again, if you're going on software numbers, they can look attractive, but this is where the PMD, this lie detector device, really comes in. Prog Pow, really not worth it. They are unusually good at Cortex, like really good. The efficiency down here I deem good is 19. This is all the way up at 25. So if you like that project, or you can auto translate it into some other project you do like, maybe consider that. Conflux, okay, not great. So anyway, that's really the short and long of the 3060. It's an okay card, but probably not best suited to GPU mining. It's versatile enough, it can mine a lot of things, but it isn't really good at anything. So it's got kind of strong 40 series vibes, even though it's a better price to performance ratio. But yeah, I still have a bunch of these. I'm not getting rid of them anytime soon or anything like that, but there's the 3060 in a nutshell. So I'll see you guys next week.
You know quantum computers, you know blockchain, but do you know both together? Dynex was the first platform to create a neuromorphic supercomputing blockchain-based algorithm which solves real-world problems. And the best part? Anyone can post a job, whether a company from the Global 2000, a machine learning job, or fintech and pharmaceutical. And if you don't want to program it yourself, get an expert directly at the marketplace. Run the job and be impressed by the fast result.